Ah, there you are. I'm not disturbing you, am I? Dead? Me? I have been close many times, but I never quite made it all the way. I just wanted to make sure you were happy here in Weishaupt. These grand halls were built by the first Grey Wardens. Isn't it breathtaking? The Darkspawn are gone, remember? You were there in the last great battle. It was a triumph for all of us, bringing down the Archdemon and setting the underground lairs ablaze. Foolish child. I have given you so much and you cast it back in my face. Can you not be content with the peace I offer? It seems only war and death will satisfy you. So be it. Have your war and your Darkspawn. May they be your doom.
I see enemies ahead.
Who are you? Where did you come from? Are you a demon?
No, I see that you're not. You're like me. Congratulations on getting out of that trap. I don't know. This place drains you of everything. Hope, feeling, life. No, there is no way out of here. You think there might be, but you'd be wrong. You see that pedestal there? I've studied the runes on it. Runes that signify different islands of the Sloth Demon's domain. The Sloth Demon itself is on the center island, but you can't get there. The five islands around the center somehow form a protective ward. I thought I was getting somewhere when I figured that out, and I went to each island in turn only to have my hopes dashed. There's always an obstacle. You'll see the path, but be unable to get to it. And it taunts you and drives you mad. You think you'll find a way out, don't you? You believe that? Maker. I believed it too. It seems like eons ago. Don't mind me then.
Got it.
Thank you, but too late for me. Kill Yavina, the demoness that rules here. She protects her master, Sloth. There's a door only demons can see. The key must be in another realm. Take my power. Save any others trapped in nightmares. Kill the demons that guard Sloth. Make my...
better than later.
Something happened, didn't it? You look a little different. What happened? Did you? Did it help? I know I saw the tiny holes. Were you small enough to get through? You're so much braver than I am. I was so sure it was impossible to get anywhere. Do you think you could learn other shapes? Maybe they could help you get to places you couldn't otherwise.
Got it. Get on it.
All right, you'll get no rest from me.
call me, they'll be hurt. Run while you still can.
Are behind the unbreakable door. I give you my wisdom. It will let you see. And now I wake.
it all right? I'll get on it. Now's better than later. Got it.
Someone's gonna fall, and it sure won't be me!
I'll get on it. Foolish creature. You should know better than to attack. Sorry, am I too quick for you?
Argos has power. Use it and burn him. Burn them all. He guards Sloth. He bars the way. You must destroy the door. Other dreamers. Other powers. Only way.
It is time for this dream to come to an end. I give you my strength. It will be of little use against the demon that rules here, but perhaps it will help in other realms. Find a way to kill all the demon lords to open the way to Sloth. Free us all from this nightmare!
Thank you. held them all. They died and I did not stop it. How can I disbelieve what I see, what I hear and smell and feel? Death. Can you not see it? It's all around us. Why was I spared? If not to help them, what use is my life? Now that I have failed in the task that was given me, leave me to my grief. I shall bury their bones, scatter their ashes to the four winds, and mourn their passing till I too am dead. Your blatant disregard for the souls of the dead strikes me as being utterly inappropriate. I do not know what you are trying to tell me. Why must you make this more painful? And where were you when this happened? I trusted you as an ally, and you were nowhere to be found. I do not know what this will accomplish, but I will do this if it will satisfy you. It is difficult to focus. It feels as though something is stopping me from concentrating. I've never had so much trouble. Perhaps some time away from this place will help me think clearly.
Don't leave us, Wynn. We don't want to be alone.
Holy Maker. Stay away, foul creature.
Stay, Wynn. Sleep soundly in the comforting embrace of the earth. Do not fight it. You belong here with us.
No, 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 not yet. My task is not yet done. It is not time yet.
Come. Come away to your rest.
Is it over? Thank the Maker for you. Wait, what's happening? Where are you going?
Now's
catch
better
me
than
if
later.
You can.
Great to see you again. I was just thinking about you. Isn't that a marvelous coincidence? This is my sister, Goldana. These are her children, and there's more about somewhere. We're one big happy family, at long last. What are you talking about?
Well, Alistair, is your friend staying for supper?
Say you'll stay. Goldana's a great cook. Maybe she'll make her mince pie. You can, can't you?
Of course, dear brother. Anything for you.
How can you say that about Goldana? She's the soul of goodness. You're acting really strangely. All right, if it makes you happy. It's a little fuzzy. That's strange.
Alistair, come and have some tea.
No. Wait. I remember a tower. The circle. It was under attack. There were demons. That's all I really remember. Are you saying this is a dream? But it's so real.
Of course it's real. Now wash up before supper and I...
Something doesn't feel quite right here. I think I have to go.
No, he is ours, and I'd rather see him dead than free.
Looks like we're here.
I can't believe it. How did I not see this earlier? Yes, well, try not to tell everyone how easily fooled I was. Are we going now? Wait, where are you going? What's happening to me? Hey!
Now's better than later.
Blessed art thou who exist in the sight of the Maker. Blessed art thou who seeks his forgiveness.
I beg you, do not disturb the girl's meditations.
Revered Mother, I do not know this person. I'm sorry, but I don't know what you're talking about.
Please do not vex her. She needs quiet and solitude to calm her mind and heal her heart.
Isn't real? I don't understand. There's something familiar about you, and I find myself trusting you, as odd as that may sound.
This is your home, your refuge. Do you truly wish to leave the comfort of this place behind? Stay and know peace.
There is no need. I carry the piece of the Chantry in my heart.
You are going nowhere, girl. I will not permit it. No, she is ours. Now and forever.
Show them no mercy!
Holy Mayhaw! She was a... My head feels heavy. Like I've just woken up from a terrible nightmare. I believe we had some task to accomplish. Let us be on our way. Wait, what's happening to me?
What did you do? I felt something, like the Earth was shifting. Except it probably wasn't the Earth. You did. You managed to get to it. I didn't think it was possible. Killing that demon must have opened something. Perhaps the pieces are falling into place now. You're back. That's not surprising. There's no way out. Every time you take a step, you think, maybe this step will take me home. But you'd be wrong. I thought I'd die like this, in this cold, forsaken place, alone. Right, some random stranger will be my sole companion for the rest of my short, pathetic life. Look, I'm sorry if I'm not bright and cheery. I failed the circle and I'm going to die here and... let's just change the subject. I don't want it to end like this. Do you feel it? It's getting so cold.
Got it.
An escaped slave? My, but you do have some gall. But playtime is over. You all have to go back now.
Oh, here I am. And there you are. You just disappeared. Well, no matter.
You tried to keep us apart. You led us from each other because you fear us. Don't you?
You will not hold us, demon. We found each other in this place, and you cannot stand against us.
If you go back quietly, I'll do better this time. I'll make you much happier. Can't you think about someone other than yourself? I'm hurt. So very, very hurt. You wish to battle me? So be it. You will learn to bow to your betters, mortal.
I never expected you to free yourself, to free us both. When you return, take the litany of Adrala from my body. It will protect you from the worst of the blood magic. I cannot go with you. I have been here far too long. For you, it would have been an afternoon's nap. Your body won't have wasted away in the real world while your spirit lays in the hands of a demon. Every minute I was here, the sloth demon was feeding off of me, using my life to fuel the nightmares of this realm. There is so little of me left. I was never meant to save the circle or survive its troubles. I am dying. It is as simple as that. Thank you, but it is too late for me. I do not fear what may come. They say we return to the Maker in death, and that isn't such a terrible thing. My only regret is that I could not save the Circle. But you can take the litany off my body when you return. It is important. I'm not a hero. Perhaps trying to be one was foolish. It is time for us both to be on our way. Remember the litany of Adrala. The circle is all that matters now. Thank you. and goodbye, friend.